what your living be, my niggery. What's real to you? What is your means for getting through? Rather getting you to a place of peace, not resting in, but investing in. Cause now we see principalities that we wrestle with, now settling in to fill the spaces and kill the dreams of our kings and queens not getting it. Everybody loves retail, with the devil in the details. Pretty rocks and shiny metals, watch bands and bezels. All the shit that the weak sell, then weak sell. Sacrifice for cheap thrills, in a bag with bands in it, full of notes that come with fine lines they sign, but these niggas don't read well. If y'all can't see the shit we're going through, then all I know is there's no use in showing you. You don't care and I don't either, giving up on trying to reach ya. I'm just lighting up some reefer, chilling in my zone. I'm chilling in my zone. Chilling in my zone. Chilling in my zone. Make me wanna holler, throw up both my hands like Marvin, as I wonder why bother with this present stance of taking chances, dying as a martyr. For all these lost souls caught on the crossroad, caught on the doctrine of vital purpose and idol worship. They falling off roads, shiny shit cost souls, and everybody wants fame. Just to floss gold and put 100 to the grain. If they call home, that's fucking insane. So I guess I must refrain from putting good food on the plate. The fuck is juice when they want that great drink? The fuck is truth when it's reduced to retarded disputes? Got the world looking at it like it's crooked and cruel. Plus crazy, maybe.